2s speed of 7.10 meter per second. Over a distance of 3.4 meter, find the acceleration. So we're gonna make a t-table. Given math and physics. So initial velocity is 0. Velocity final is 7.10 meter per second, and distance 45.4 meter. The distance that it has been accelerating, that is 35.4 meter. What do you want to find? Acceleration of the car. So we're gonna use V final is equal to V initial square plus 2AV. So initial velocity is 0, which makes our life much easier. So V final is equal to 2AV. You want to find the acceleration. So acceleration must be V final square over 2AV. So acceleration is V final is 7.10 meters per second square, 2, and the distance is 35.4 meters square, meters per second square. So the car has been accelerating 0.712 meter per second every second for 35.4 meters.